Over the weekend, Carroll's unified football team bringing home a regional championship to the Charger community. For those unfamiliar with the Unified Sports Program, it's sports where students with disabilities and students without join together and compete as one. The regional championship was a nail-biter, but the Chargers squeaking past Manchester 51-50. Carroll advancing to the state finals and will play McCutcheon on Saturday.